Hi guys, selamat datang semula ke channel saya. My name is Joel, and for today's lesson, we're gonna learn Malay greetings. But before I start, I just would like to explain a little bit that there is some word that has the same meaning, same pronunciation, but different spelling. Okay, let's start. So I will begin with English, then Bahasa Malay, and Tagalog word. To start with, hi. Hi. Same as Bahasa Malay, hi, but different spelling. Next word is hello. Hello. It's the same, but different spelling. In Malaysia, there is this greetings. If you don't need to say the word hello or hi, you can say the word Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum. In English, peace be upon you. Peace be upon you. In Tagalog word, ang kapayapaan ay sumaiyo. Ang kapayapaan ay sumaiyo. To respond that, Waalaikumsalam. Waalaikumsalam. In English, and peace be upon you, and peace be upon you. And in Tagalog word, at ang kapayapaan ay sumaiyo. Next word is, what is your name? What is your name? In Bahasa Malay, siapa nama awak? Siapa nama awak? And in Tagalog word, ano ang pangalan mo? Ano ang pangalan mo? And to respond that, my name is, tell your name. In Bahasa Malay, nama saya ialah, sebutkan nama awak. And in Tagalog word, ang pangalan ko ay, sabihin mo ang pangalan. Next word is, how old are you? How old are you? In Bahasa Malay, berapa umur awak? Berapa umur awak? And in Tagalog word, ilang taon ka na? Ilang taon ka na? To respond that, I am. The date or tell your age or the number. In Bahasa Malay, umur saya adalah beritahu umur awak atau nombor. And in Tagalog word, ako ay, sabihin mo yung edad mo. Next word is, how are you? How are you? In Bahasa Malay, apa kabar? Apa kabar? In Tagalog word, kumusta ka? Kumusta ka? To respond that, I'm good or I'm fine. I'm good or I'm fine. Malay word, kabar baik. Kabar baik. And in Tagalog word, mabuti naman. Mabuti naman. So our next word, these are the common that we use every day in greeting individuals. First word is good morning. Good morning. In Bahasa Malay, selamat pagi. Selamat pagi. Tagalog word, magandang araw. Magandang araw. Next word is selamat tengah hari. In Bahasa Malay, selamat tengah hari. In English word, good afternoon. Good afternoon. In Tagalog word, magandang tanghali. Magandang tanghali. Next word is good evening. Good evening. In bahasa Malay, selamat petang. Selamat petang. In Tagalog word, magandang hapon. Magandang hapon. The next is good night. Good night. In bahasa Malay, selamat malam. Selamat malam. In Tagalog word, magandang gabi. Magandang gabi. Our next word is, we'll use this also every day. Thank you. Thank you. In bahasa Malay, terima kasih. Terima kasih. In Tagalog word, salamat. Salamat. Respond that in English, you're welcome. You're welcome. Bahasa Malay, sama-sama. Sama-sama. Tagalog word, walang anuman. Walang anuman. So our next word is, we are using this in every occasions or in every celebration. To start with, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Bahasa Malay, selamat hari jadi. Selamat hari jadi. Tagalog word, maligayang kaarawan. Maligayang kaarawan. Our next word is Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Bahasa Malay, selamat tahun baru. Selamat tahun baru. In Tagalog word, maligayang bagong taon. Maligayang bagong taon. Next word is Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. In bahasa Malay, Selamat Hari Natal. Selamat Hari Natal. In Tagalog word, Maligayang Pasko. Maligayang Pasko. Next is See you later. See you later. In bahasa Malay, Jumpa lagi. Jumpa lagi. Tagalog word, kita tayo mamaya. Kita tayo mamaya. There you have it, guys. Our lesson for today. Hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Selamat tinggal!